to thank Senator Menendez for being here with us, Assemblyman Ramos, and Hoboken City Council members, as well as School Board Member Jean Mitchell. I want to thank the Hoboken Fire Department and the Hoboken Veterans Organization for presentation of the colors. I thank Chief Falco for being here with us. And most importantly, I thank the Hoboken Clergy Coalition for organizing this event today. I also want to particularly thank the 9/11 Memorial Committee. It is because of their efforts that we are making substantial progress towards honoring those who lost their lives 9 years ago during this tragedy. While we may not have as elaborate a plan as originally hoped, we are actively working toward the goal of having a permanent memorial completed by next year that will properly remember and honor those who were lost on 9/11. It is important for our community that we finish this memorial, because by remembering those who were lost, we will also be reminded of how 9/11 has changed all of us. The events of that day brought us together more than ever before and caused us to reflect on what it meant to be an American. More recently, however, it has also divided some Americans against each other. We are a nation founded on the idea of treasuring our differences as well as our similarities. We know that our diversity and our respect for one another makes us stronger. As we all know, an individual purporting to be a religious leader announced plans to observe September 11th by burning the Quran. Burning holy books is the opposite of what it means to be an American. Doing this does not honor those loved ones that were lost. Their loss is a reminder of the need to defend ourselves, but also of our need to remain committed to our core values, to respect and honor the diverse cultures that exist within our nation and around the world. 9/11 is a day to be proud of the principles of tolerance that symbolize America. Throughout our history, the hope for tolerance brought immigrants, so many immigrants, to our shores, as they sought acceptance here that they could not receive elsewhere. As we observe September 11th together today, please, we must remain focused on our core value of tolerance. Thank you.